here's Anton putting the mast down. So one thing to notice here again is that we've got the furler tied with about a 12 to 14 inch tether. And it's going down. It's rotating 2 or 3 degrees counterclockwise from this point of view. As you can see, it goes down really well centered. There it is, centered, and it is down. You got it there, Anton.